water flowing there.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's the main city tap.
Correct.
Pipe. So, okay, we are at 1880 South Niagara Way in Denver. Mm-hmm. We're checking this sewer line. There is a main city tap of 95 feet. And let's check. So we can see PVC pipe right there and on the street. Looks all right. We can see it transition to clay pipe. It's pretty long pipe, huh?
95. Yeah. From here, and there's...
We don't see any accumulation of water. Looks the pipe to the street looks good. I mean, we can see just a little bit of roots here and there.
Correct. Yeah. That ain't gonna stop anything.
Yeah. So now let's check it out
the other way.
The other way, exactly, to the house. Here's the clean out. Okay. Do you see?
Oh, I see that. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So we can see a PVC pipe here, mm-hmm, in the clean outs, and then you can see clay pipe. See a belly right there. That's not good. 50 feet. There it is. Okay, we can. That's could be the problem.
That's the problem?
Yes, could be. Yeah, you see the
big root.
Mm-hmm, the big root and the, you know, some tissue paper.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's good. Can make the cloth. You see the water?
Mm-hmm.
that's going to be the problem, you know. And you speak more words there, and can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's going to be the clock. Yeah, you see that.
When they have found that out, when they were doing this, scoped it the first time?
I don't know. I would like to watch, you know, the first time, but you see, that's that's gonna be the issue. Let me go find where is exactly he marked.